The comedy festival Moon Tower Just for Laughs Austin ends in a few days, but don't worry, there's still plenty of performances to catch. Local comedian Avery Moore has two shows tonight. There's one at Parrish, the other's at the Velve Comedy Lounge. Here's more on Avery in her own words.
Hi, my name is Avery Moore, and I am a stand-up comedian and actor and voice actor and all sorts of other things in Austin, Texas. I've just always wanted to be a comedian in some form, and when I started watching stand-up specials in like middle school, I realized that you could actually do that. I didn't make that connection that it was a job. So Carol Burnett's my favorite. She was born really close to where I was born in San Antonio, and I love the Carol Burnett Show, and I love like Mary Tyler Moore and Dick Van Dyke, and I love The Odd Couple. Yeah, very old person inside, like The Odd Couple. And the Marx Brothers, Groucho Marx is my favorite. I did comedy, my first open mic at Laugh Out Loud Comedy Club in San Antonio when I was 19. And I'm 33 now, and I don't see a time when I'm gonna stop. So I do a lot of characters and bits and weirder stuff. One of the things that I'm doing right now is an impression of Shirley Temple trying to buy cigarettes and alcohol at a liquor store. So it's like, I think I take like characters and music and things like that and distill it down, you know, and to make it funny or like find what's funny in it. I moved here in 2012 from San Antonio. And I mean, the scene is amazing. I like Austin as my home base. You can always fly to LA and go there for a couple months and not live there. it's nice to come back and be close to my family, and then also the community we have here is really great. At JFL, it was insane because I was in Canada, you're in Montreal, and you're performing in these enormous theaters, and there's industry everywhere and like cameras everywhere. Moon Tower is a little more intimate. It's not so much press, you know. So that's nice, but I just think it's such an awesome combination. I perform all the time at like the Velveeta Room, at Creek in the Cave, places like that, but I run a monthly show called The Most Hosts, and every month Avery can't make it and a new character comes to step in and host the show. My Instagram is Lil Miss Popovich, like Greg Popovich. It's just Avery Moore, but that's where I post all of my stuff, is on Instagram.